Okay, hello dear friends. I have some oyster mushroom, so I will cook this oyster mushroom from farmer's market. So time to say hello first. Hello. Put in some cooking oil. Turn on the fire. Put in the oyster mushroom. Not too bad. And this one is from the grower, and the person who really work on it and harvest it. Grows. I don't mean grows. I mean grows. Okay, the person who grows it. Okay. Now time to say hello. Hello. And hello. And I have something fall down again. Last night something fall down. And some friends asking if I use vegetable oil, cooking oil. Sometimes I use vegetable oil, sometimes canola oil, sometimes peanut oil, sometimes sunflower oil. All this oil already so processed, so it does not have very much raw flavor. Time to say hello. Hello. So if you feel that it's not good, it's evil, please choose the oil that suits you the best. Now I put some red wine, but white wine. I do not have white wine today, so I will try some Sofia Coppola Rosé. I do not know whether it will be good. It's not so strong as red wine, but the sweeter is white wine. And that is it. Then they are done. some saltage on the other side.
Put some water.
Only this one. Oh no, I have
stock.
Soup stock. This is from the soup we did yesterday. Soup stock. Now I need to do some vegetables. Long green beans, the green bean, long green bean.
This is long green bean.
This one, I will take it out. And cook some long green bean. Cut it. Hello. And then, hello. And then, hello. Bye bye. And then, hello. Bye bye.
Put some stock too. Stock.
And then cover up. 5 minutes later, it will be good. I am making some sausage on this side. So, turn it over. Slow fire, long time. Bon appetito. It will take 5 to 10 minutes. There's nothing much we can do about it. Just let it cook. And this is oyster mushroom. Does not look that good, but and the taste is quite mild. It's not like shiitake, very strong taste. It's It's a friendly meal. I would like it softer, so I will take a little bit longer time. Okay, see you later, alligator. Bye bye, friends.